Well, just picked up my first sweet penny of the afternoon today, and out here hunting with Mike. And we're behind an elementary school, but this place is supposed to have been built in 1929, so I figured come over here and try our luck. And that's the first older coin. Yeah, checking in with Mike. What'd you get it?
41 wheat.
41 wheat? Yeah. All right. Yeah, I just picked up my second wheat of the afternoon. Yeah, we got a storm coming in here, so I'm not sure how they'll pass through us or try to stay out here as long as we can. Just had a signal around 5 inches, and looks like I got a weedy. Right here. Just had another signal on the same hole and got another coin right here. And it's right here. It's like another weedy. Well, Mike and I were out today. We kind of hit behind an elementary school that had a little age to it, and started picking up a few wheats and got rained out. So we kind of drove about a half hour to a different location, and not much, just some clad. I picked up 2 more wheat pennies, which I had a total of 4, and I think a total of 57 coins and some trash. And that's about it. And here's Mike's finds for the day. And looks like he's got 2 wheats right there. And we'll try to get out another day. And well, I'm back out at this elementary school that has a little age to it, supposedly. I got my first wheat penny of the evening, right about 5 inches. Yeah, it's a start anyways. Just picked up the second wheaty, right about 5 inches. Just picked up the third wheat penny of the evening, right about 3.5 inches. And it's a weedy. Just picked up this wheat, right around 4.5 inches. Yep, check it in with Mike. Looks like you got a find here. How'd you get there?
Roosevelt.
Roosevelt? Okay. First silver of the day for anybody.
All right. 47.
1947, great.
Starting to get worried about it. Thought we got it all.
Yep, good find.
Yeah.
Just picked up a shallow 2.5 inch wheat penny. Some of these wheats are really shallow in this park. Just got a signal, it's another wheat penny. It's right around 3.5 inches. Picked up a wheat penny right about 2.5 inches. Another shallow one. Yeah, I'm gonna go check over with Mike, and looks like he's got a find. He had to walk about half a football field over here. Yeah, what'd you get there?
It's like a sterling silver cross.
All right. Yep, sure is.
It says sterling right there.
All right, nice find.
Yeah.
You got two silver finds today.
Yeah.
Now. That's good.
Can't read it.
Just picked up another wheat down about 6 inches. Well, we're going to make this quick, get a nice storm coming in here. Been out for a good 5 hours. Mike had a total of
28
coins with a silver religious cross and 1947 silver dime, two wheat pennies. And I'm going to do my totals later because we're not going to make it. No silver for me today, but I did get a lot of plaid change and quite a few weight pennies in there, and I'll kind of separate them after a while. I think we're going to get hit by this storm coming in right now. Anyways, take care. Happy hunt.
Guys, here's my finds from today. Had to leave the park pretty quick because of the storm. Kind of hit pretty quick. Mike had a pretty good day. He found a silver dime and a silver religious cross. And I had a total of 114 coins with 12 wheat pennies. No silver for me today, but we'll get back out another time and try our luck. Anyways, have a good one. Take care. Happy hunting.